It is unfortunate on such a nice hot day. You know, a lot of beachgoers want to come down here and enjoy their day. But unfortunately here at Rats Beach and Torrance Beach area, the beach has been closed for a raw sewage spill. LA County is reporting that as much as 5,000 gallons of raw sewage spilled into the waters here. Again, this is Rats Beach and has extended all the way up into the Torrance and Redondo Beach area. Lifeguards are making their way up and down the beach, warning beachgoers to stay out of the water. I believe, you know, you can still walk around on the beach, but for the most part, you need to stay. You should be remain out of the water. It's unknown how long this closure will last, but again, lifeguards warning people to stay out of the water for a sewage spill down here in the Torrance Beach area. That's the latest from up here in Sky 5.